Looks like they called for backup.
Time to say bye. I feel.
Gotta find a way back to the core.
Well, I unlocked a lot of things here. Not unlock in the sense I got some lovely things that could help me upgrade somewhere down the line. This is gonna be an interesting area. I'll be going ahead straight here.
That's it. I can climb up from here.
Door is here, but then there is nothing that could, you know, take us somewhere. Okay.
up on those middle carriers from here.
Wow, it looks so nice. Brother, but you have to go here. Your things are in here. Okay, nothing here. Whoa, purple color.
I can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry.
Mission to pump room. Where is the pump room? What was this?
That node before. Maybe it can help me out.
For a second, it got me scared.
The node's in this area should help me lower the water. That's the only way I'm gonna get rid of that machine.
Look back, because I know somewhere down the line if I look back I might get a bit scared that the giant thing is gonna come in. this is going enough now. Finally, it's done.
Soon enough.
The one hell of a fight. First you go and unload water, then again you fill the water, then again it's filled And then you have to remove them and then fight this guy between the water.
Time to get some machine.
Now let's see what all machine can I. Alright.
Should leave me outside.
Exit.
This cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Huh. Smart.
At least I'm happy that this cauldron thing comes to an end. So thank you so much guys for following us till here. And we'll be continuing our story ahead as well. So till that time, see you soon. Because this game is quite interesting. And the things what we find is not that easy. Let's just go a quick, you can say like a fast. Quick save. And I think so I have something there for the workbench. What I feel. Weapon upgrade. Wow. But I should keep that ahead and whoa. So nothing as at workbench. Stash will help me to at least load up everything, and now fast travel. What is this? Wait, better. Go here where I was wanting to go. New hunting ground. Okay, I have a plasma. Okay, plasma thing I have, so I'll not be needing that. So let's just fill up our things because we don't know what's gonna be here for us. What is it? Roller back. Frost. Okay, let's just talk to the ground.
The Sky Clan welcomes you to our hunting grounds, champion.
Just barely.
Right. These grounds have been used to train our hunters for generations. I'm sure they'll provide enough of a challenge for you.
Okay. Use frost ammo on Bellowback to build up the Brittle Strait and destroy their cargo refined sacks. Okay.
Choose a rope and jump down to start the trial.
Destroyed. Where's the cold one? This is already equipped. And where's the other one? Yes, this is also equipped.
Better.
Is the other one? Sorry, but right now I'm not in the mood to do all that thing what you're doing. Time to go back on the top.
Impressive hunt, Aloy. Come get your prize. An honorable prize, an honorable win.
Required a shredder gauntlet. I think so. I have this, right? Or I sold it.
Farewell.
I'll get one.
All trials are open to you.
I know. Let me do it then. plasma blast trial. Use plasma ammo on roller back to build up its plasma blast state, which starts a timer. Inflict max damage to machine.
Choose a rope and jump down to start the trial.
What else do I?
Enjoy the hunt, Aloy.
Anytime.
An honorable prize for an honorable win.
I think so, they only have the same dialogue for all. Okay, hit the machine 3 times with the shredder, catch it upon its return. Time to charge it. When fully charged, cause an explosion.
Choose a rope and jump down to start the trial.
Boom!
You're a natural hunter, Aloy. A true hunter's reward.
Finally, I completed it all. So, thank you once again. It was fun.
Farewell.
Restock everything and... what is this?
I've trained with these trials myself.
Yeah, but now I'm done with these trials. I'm sure there will be some more trials. Only... and one more cauldron. Whoa, it's somewhere here. Maybe I need to find a way to go there. But let's see what other quest I can do. Go to the Ness racetrack. And where is that? Whoa, somewhere over there.
I'll be.
Blood of blood. Okay, let's just go somewhere here.
Here if you need me.
Which can help to travel a bit faster. This is going to be a very interesting area.
Lobos. Guess this marks the start of Lowland territory. I could resupply before moving on.
Another outpost. Another rumor.
Your actions are known across the lowlands, Easterner.
You look well.
You've aided our marshals and our chief. I, for one, am grateful. So I'll tell you what. What I see, what I know, I will share. That way, you won't be running blind in these parts. I should probably tell you. Scouts have spotted machine riders in the southwest, just past Thornmarsh. They haven't attacked any of our squads, but that doesn't mean they're not dangerous. Stay alert out there.
Thanks for the heads up. So I think it's another side mission or something.
These riders might be Atta's crew.
Gala will not triumph.
I should take a look when I can. Make sure they don't get into too much trouble.
Did the wilds treat you well, Outlander?
If Fakaro was to lead the tribe.
Nothing as much. Oh, what do he have here? Whoa, a blasting barrage. this is something awesome. But I think so, I'll be not be needing it now. Maybe I can keep it for later. But yeah, nice thing to get.
Welcome.
Come on, where are you? I'm only running. This might help now. Wow, ancient ruins. Thanks. I have to loot it, but it's actually too much crowded, or you can say. Lots of old barrels are there.
Hungry. Another day in the rebellion.
This guy walks from there, this guy will come here.
Those new marshals won't last long. Not against Regala.
Okay. I knew this guy is gonna come.
Huh?
You? No. Company!
We have 1, 2, 3.
You're gonna make me work for it, aren't you? She's there!
I'll search that grassy area!
Happy that this grass is a bit big
that
enough.
That grass won't save you.
So that. Ah, this guy is there.
Grab this now.
Come and fight.
I'll hold you down.
What, another?
This isn't a battle worth taking.
Take this.
She's shooting. She's in there. Where'd she go? It's only a matter of time.
Here. I should take them to Duca.
So this outpost is completed.
Looks like they're hoarding supplies. Probably raided from other villages.
Quick save over here. To at least help me have another outpost. For a quick drop in.
Supplies. Probably raided from other villages.
Thank you.
their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat.
Another outpost.
Keeps pouring, huh?
Machines weak to purge water.
Now.
Much needed silent attack.
This storm's gonna blow the whole place down.
I don't have the override data for that machine yet. I better look in those cauldrons.
Man down, man down! Heads up, everybody! Got a killer in our
start the search here. Find her, gut her.
Already on it.
I'm ready for her. Keep looking.
This looks clear.
You see movement anywhere?
It's gonna be interesting. Slow and steady.
I've lost. Oh! We find her, we kill her. She Let's disappeared around here. Around. Bring the commander her head.
Let's get out there.
Hup.
for it.
You'll suffer for that! There you are! Got her now!
So this was something interesting.
Judging by that armor, I think I know who's in charge.
That was
over the quiet while it lasted.
I had to come. Anyone around? What? You're just gonna hide? You must have known I'd search for you! Give it up! Go after her!
I should take them to Duca when I can.
This is another lovely outpost which I just felt like completing it off. Your data. So thank you so much guys for following us till here. We'll be ending this chapter here so that we can come ahead with some another lovely episode. So until next time, thank you so much. Do like, share and subscribe. Our host, any other host, Lost Gamer 2287 signing off.